you saw him have a plan, get to the back of his drive, the ball's coming out, almost looked reminiscent of Tua Tagovailoa, getting on that first read, getting the ball out of your hands, being high percentage. They have to believe that Kenny Pickett can do that. I think he showed you his connection with Pat Freiermuth in this game, and he's going to continue to get better. Don't lose faith in Kenny Pickett quite yet, now that they have an offensive coordinator that's going to get them in rhythm.
A couple things. Great sign. I think you agree with what those guys are saying. The issue for the Steelers is they have run the ball really well, like 5.6 yards a carry in the last 4 games. It opens up a lot of value. However, defenses will see now what they want to do. It's just as well. So there's going to have to be some. Pickens makes plays, right? Najee Harris lit up. He played well. But Deontay Johnson, Pickens, these guys are going to have explosive plays to complete it. The 16 points ain't going to get it done once you hit the playoffs, right? And this will be a playoff team. This might, and I honestly, might be an 11-win team. When we get down to this team might go look at their schedule. They may win 11 games. They're going to be in the dance. And so it's how do we go from now until the playoffs?